by step export process. Now, take for example, you want to export an item. This is an example of a commodity like raw cashew nut. Here we have raw cashew nut. You want to export raw cashew nut out of Nigeria by sea, let's say to Vietnam. You need to plan your export. We'll be discussing that in detail. What exactly do you ask yourself in terms of question when you're planning for export? Then number two, you need to secure a buyer from abroad. We're already working on how we can begin to sell market intelligence data to our clients who are interested in getting contracts for different commodities from abroad. Number three, product sourcing. Product sourcing. You need to get this product. How do you get this product? Have you gotten your product? Good in transit insurance. A truck of cashew nut is over 1 million on the road. If you are going to be transporting that down to Lagos, a truck of a cashew nut, a ton of cashew nut is about 60,000-70,000. A truck would be almost 2 million. If you are going to transfer that down to Lagos, you're going to need to do a good in transit insurance to ensure that you don't just put millions on the road and no coverage in case of unforeseen circumstances.